Natalie Portman should not be the next female Thor. She's 5'3", 118 pounds. I poop Natalie Portman out on a green smoothie day. You know how frustrated it is? Like, I'm a strong black woman, but I can't be a hero. Like, come on, in a real world scenario, if any of you were trapped by a villain, and it was like, you got two people that could come save you. Natalie Pee-wee Portman. Or Chloe Thunder Thighs Hilliard. You'd be like...